face that wall. Ready, Billy?
All set.
Your Imperial Majesty, they're getting away in the fall flavor. Professor Norton.
Why didn't the guards stop them?
They were too late.
This is the last time that Corrigan will interfere with my plans. Start the projector.
Out of the way. Nothing can now interfere with my plans to take this tower to the surface of the ocean and conquer the world.
Your Imperial Majesty, the strangers have escaped with Professor Norton.
And Norton was killed with the others?
Why should that concern us? His work is done. The rocket motors are completed.
You fool. My whole plan of empire is wrecked. Rocket motors are useless without Norton to start them. Turn on the reflector that I may see exactly what happened.
Gee, you dived just in time.
Oh, I hope your dad isn't hurt.
Are you all right, Dad?
I must go back and complete my master's work.
But, Professor Norton, you don't realize that Unger Khan has transformed your mind.
Dad, come with us. We'll take you to our friends in the sacred city.
I must go back to the tower.
Come on.
Professor Norton is on his way to the sacred city. He must be brought to me at once.
His Imperial Majesty, you are directed to overtake Professor Norton. He is on his way to the sacred city. Your mission is to return him to the tower.
Turn out the pursuit chariots!
Thank you.
commander approaches. Swing open the gate.
Success. It got away from us.
Only one chariot has returned, Your Majesty. That must be the report now.
Your Majesty, the enemy is holding Professor Norton within the walled city.
Advance upon the city at once. Lay siege and bring him to me.
Yes, Your Majesty. Lieutenant Zog!
Prepare the war chariot. Move out with the cavalry. Start the juggernaut. Advance with full siege equipment.
Troopers, mount!
Don't you realize, Professor Norton, that Unger Khan wants you to help him take his tower to the upper world and destroy civilization?
I don't understand. All I know is I must return to my master.
Dad, you've got to listen to Crash. He's our friend.
Who are you? And who are all these other people?
The spell cast by Unger Khan's transforming machine will not last forever. With proper care and attention, your father will regain his normal mind.
But, Your Holiness...
Fear not, my child. You are safe within the walls of Atlantis.
Unger Khan's army is about to lay siege to the city.
My son, upon your shoulders lies the safety of Atlantis.
floor.
Yes.
Diane and the others out of there.